And yeah, this is the hairstyle you're about to see. Okay? Y'all about to see how I did it. Okay, so stay tuned. Hit the like button for me, please. You know, subscribe because I got more tutorials coming, okay? Anyways, like I said, stay tuned to see how I got this hairstyle done, okay? Period, 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 poo the doodle, okay? Okay, bye guys. Oh wait, what am I saying? Anyway, dang, what did my video over? Anyways, y'all gonna see how I did it. Cut the camera.
Beat it up like.
So boom, it's Casey Valentine. I'm back with another video. Period. About to show y'all how I do this hairstyle. What is going on? Why my head gotta be like that? Anyways, I'm about to show y'all how I do this hairstyle, okay? It might be a little difficult because of my hair, my head shape. I don't know, I struggle with hairstyles because of my head shape sometimes. But it's okay because it's all right. Because listen, hold up. Let me show y'all something. Hold up. Because I know y'all see me with the twisting. Y'all ain't see my hair out yet. Like, y'all just haven't seen it yet. So hold on, wait a minute. Because listen, Pooh. Hold up. Just one second. Listen, Pooh. I might have a big head. I might have a weird shaped head. But listen, Pooh. Hold up. Wait a minute. Because listen, Pooh. Listen, I ain't bald, Pooh. Listen, I was never bald, okay? So we can, period. Okay, my hair looks crazy. That's okay. That's fine, because I'm about to fix it, and I'm about to show y'all. Anyways. Let's get this party started. Okay, anyways, we're gonna get this hair tutorial started. And boom, pow, boom, 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 pow, 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 period. Yeah, we're gonna get this video started. Yeah. All right. I've never done this hairstyle before. I'm just gonna make that clear. So, bear with me. Alright, y'all, about to show y'all how I achieved this cute hairstyle. Ooh. Half up, half down, okay? Anyways, so I'm gonna tell y'all what I use. You're gonna need a spray bottle with water, your Eco Styling Gel, okay? Your Got to Be Glue, Invisible Ultra Glue Gel, okay? My phone died in the middle of that video. So I left off with the Got to Be Glue that you're gonna need, okay, bro. Get something to oil your scalp with. I have this black Castor Oil Miracle African Pride oil. You need rubber bands, boo. These little ones too, not the big, thick ones. This little one. I mean, I guess you use this. I think this works better though, the small ones. You need a tail comb. You're going to need a white tooth comb, okay? A brush. You're going to need a brush, poo. Rubber bands, okay? I got clear rubber bands because I thought they'd stick out more. They don't really stick out that much, but something. You can do whatever color you want. I was thinking about pink, but I was just like, I don't know what outfits I'm about to be wearing, so I just got clear. I thought it would be cute, but this is what it looked like, y'all. Nothing too crazy. Bobby pins, okay? You can also get, like, cute pins like this. I would have used this if I was like, you know, going somewhere. If y'all do like wash and goes and stuff like that, you have naturally curly hair, you know, whatever products you use, use that. Today I use this leave-in conditioner. I got this leave-in conditioner from the dollar store. Check out my Dollar Tree haul, link in my, I'm gonna put the link in the description box. I got a whole bunch of cool stuff in the dollar store, just a dollar. This actually worked very well actually. So this from the dollar store too, which I also use. It's an argan oil hair moisturizer. This has been my go-to since forever. It worked better when my hair was like, you know, in better shape, but I still love it. So yeah, Shea Moisture is that is the bomb.com. Okay. I said boom, 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 boom. You already know. Before I do anything to my hair, any kind of style, gotta oil the scalp, baby. Got to oil the scalp, baby. Period. Okay. Okay. Got the tail comb, poo. What? What? Alright, so boom, I'm gonna show you how I comb my hair out. You gotta get you this wide tooth comb, you heard? So what I'm gonna do with my comb.
Alright guys, I decided to just speed this part up because, you know, it doesn't have much to do with the hairstyle, but it still is very important, okay? Because you need to make sure you are combing your hair out and oiling your scalp. So basically what I'm doing here is splitting my hair into four sections, so it'll be easier for me to comb it out because I do have, you know, very thick hair. So what I'm doing here is, you know, just parting it into sections. You feel me? So I'm parting it into sections right now. Oh my god, I'm too goofy for this. But anyways, yes, I'm parting into sections, and that's all I'm doing at this point. I'm just parting into sections, not combing it out yet, and I'm just separating it so everything can stay out the way. This first one I put into a little bun, but I only had one hair tie at the moment, or one big hair tie at the moment. So the rest of them I just braided to separate them. You also don't necessarily have to braid it all the way down, just braid it down enough to, you know, keep it separate. Yeah, feel me? But this one, I think this first one I ended up braiding all the way down. Now let me just tell you this, I would have music playing in the back of my videos. It's just a bit difficult because, you know, I've been editing and everything on my phone. Once I get my Mac and I got Final Cut Pro, I'm telling y'all, the quality of my videos, I'm telling y'all, it's gonna go up. It's gonna go up and my videos gonna be popping, and that's just that on that, okay? So I hope I'm not being too loud. But yeah, okay, so boom, that's the last piece right there. So I'm spraying it with my my spray bottle, so it's easier for me to, you know, detangle, because yeah, but you don't want to spray it too much. You just want to damp it a little bit, but don't spray it too much because you don't want it to shrink up if you have like really bad shrinkage. But yeah, I'm combing it out with my wide tooth comb. Also make sure that you're combing out from the ends and, you know, working your way up. That's, you know, the proper way to comb out your hair. So after this, I'm going to start parting it and oiling my scalp. So I parted with my tail comb, and I'm oiling my scalp with the oil I showed you earlier, and, you know, making sure I rub it in just to make sure, you know, my scalp is actually taking it in. Same way that you do lotion, you rub lotion in, you don't just put it on and you don't just slap it on, you rub it in. So that's what I'm doing in my scalp. So that's something I'm gonna be doing basically all over my whole head. I'm gonna be doing, yeah, so it's taking some time because y'all know it just takes time. So that's what I'm doing. Anyways, so yeah, doing that through my whole head. I don't want y'all to be, you know, sitting here in silence, so I'm gonna talk to y'all. If I had a joke to tell, I would, but I don't, so y'all just go watch this video. I'm watching it with you, okay? Okay, look at that. Ooh, look at the hair. Uh-huh, period. Okay, we got the leave-in conditioner I showed y'all earlier. Rubbing that into the hair. Boom, boom, boom. Pow, boom, boom, boom. Period. Okay, now after I rubbed it in, you know, combed it off with my fingers, now I am also bringing this to separate it into sections. And I'm basically going to do the same thing in each section of my hair. So that whole oiling scalp, combing out, process, you know, putting in leave-in conditioner. I'm doing that throughout my whole head.
So I did everything that I did to that first section all over my head, and I'm about to just comb my hair out again, just in a bigger group. A bigger section, probably like two of these, do these separately, these two pieces separately. This is the first side I did, and then this is the second side I did. This side looks a little bit more moisturized than this side, because I guess this side had more time to dry. Actually, I should probably comb it back. So I'll be combing it back, bailing that head, oh my God. Okay. All right. Okay. Okay, so we are going to part from ear to ear, baby. Ooh, ear to ear. So I'm gonna just do it like that. I'm just gonna part straight across, baby. Straight across, okay? All right, boom, I did my ear to ear. Sectioned off the back of my hair into a ponytail holder. Now, I'm going to do another part from like the front of my ear to the other front of my ear. Y'all, I did the second part, okay? I did it from like the, kind of the front of my ear to the other side, and it's, I guess it is straight across. I was thinking it was gonna be more curved, but it looks like it's just straight across. And then what I'm gonna do with this section in the back, I'm gonna pull it up into my ponytail, okay?
Okay, so what I did first was braid the front piece just to keep it out of the way so I'm not bringing in any extra hair into the ponytail. Like, I wanna, you know, make sure that part stays the way it's supposed to be, so I'm just braiding it down out of the way. Okay, so now I'm just oiling again those parts, just because I don't know, I just really like to oil my scalp, make sure it's oiled, because woo-wee, my scalp be getting dry, girl. Okay, so I'm combing my hair out again, because like all that parting caused my hair to get kind of tangled all over again, so I'm combing it out again. So, you know, everything can just be as neat as possible. Because I feel like with this hairstyle, you do definitely have to try to be neat as possible. And my hair just works better with me when it's just fully combed out. So now I'm getting my Eco Styling Gel and my brush. Okay. And now, yeah, I was telling y'all, it's a curved brush. I thought that was pretty cool because, you know, it would work better with my head. Because, you know, yeah, our heads are curved and not straight. Okay, got the little bit of Eco Styling, and I'm putting it on, you know, the sides of my head. And then I think I'm going to put a little bit on the front. I'm going to brush that down. You know, brush. Okay. Ooh, look at it. I can already see how this hairstyle would be looking at the scrunchie. Okay. And I put that in, get that down tight, okay? Make it short. I would say make sure as tight as possible, but, you know, just try to get it tight so it can lay down and it can look neat, okay? You want this hairstyle to look very neat as possible, okay? So, yeah, here I am putting in my ponytail. And, yeah. Let's wrap it up. Okay, let's put the money. Oh yeah, you also want to make sure, yeah, I am trying to make it a lot tighter just so it looks neat. And if you feel like it's not tight enough, just pull that baby apart. Pull that thing apart. Okay, so I got the ponytail in, and now I'm about to just take out the braid so I can get started with the rest of this hairstyle, because boo, we almost done. Ooh, now we just gotta do the bang in the other part. Okay, ooh, okay, we getting started, we almost there. Okay, so now I'm about to just comb out the front piece, because, you know, we about to get this bang started, and you want the bang to lay down, you want it to look neat, you want it to look good, so you gotta comb everything out. That's just how it works. You gotta comb that baby out. So it's getting combed out now. Gotta comb it all the way out too. All the way from, remember I said, from the ends to the roots. Okay? All the way. Period. Poo, poo, poo. All right?
Whatever part that you want, but you know, it has to be a side part. So I think I'm gonna come from like right here. My part. Okay, that was a terrible part, but it's okay because we're gonna fix it. Okay, so I think this is my part. I might change it depending on how I'm feeling about the swoop. All right, let's get this swoop ready, okay?
All right, so now I'm using the spray bottle to spray it again because I'm going to be combing my hair out again just to make sure, you know, that bang and that swoop is looking right because my hair does also get tangled pretty quickly. I don't know if it has to do with my hair being damaged or just the texture of my hair, but it does get tangled up pretty quickly also with, like, you know, all that parting going on. So yeah, so I've combed it out and now I'm using the brush to brush it down, you feel me? And then after, you know, I'm just brushing it down just to get it in the direction I wanted it to be in, I guess. So now I'm about to, yeah, I don't know why I'm brushing it down for so long, but I'm about to get that got to be glue, baby, and I'm gonna put it in my hair, you feel me? Put it all on that top, okay? Yep, in the on the top, in the middle, on the side, just everywhere you need to put it for that swoop to lay down, okay? But just to let y'all know, I ended up redoing the swoop a little later in the video, which you guys will see. I ended up going in with the tail comb. The brush did lay it down nicely, but I think the tail comb laid it down even better. So y'all gonna see how the difference between me using the tail comb and me using the brush. But if you guys are fine with the brush, use the brush. Brush works too, you feel me? So right now I'm just brushing it down, you know, getting it nice and slick. But I did end up doing it over, so yeah. Brushing that thing down, okay? Making sure it's slick, slick, slick. All the way to the bottom. You want to make it all, make sure it's neat as possible. Now I'm putting in the bobby pins. Sorry I didn't show y'all. Y'all gonna see when I do the swoop again, like over again. So y'all good, okay? But yeah, I'm putting in the bobby pins and I think I'm gonna start brushing it again just so it can lay down more. Cause I didn't feel like it was laying down as much. That's why I ended up going back in with the tail comb, but yeah. Okay, so now I'm gonna start the other section where I'm gonna be putting the rubber bands. So I'm doing the spray bottles just so it'll be easier for me to part my sections because my hair does get really tangled. And like I said before, the making it, you know, a little bit damp makes it easier for me to part it up into different sections. So I got my tail comb and now I'm about to be going from front to back. I'm putting a point for the front so I can just feel where I want it to start and where I want it to end so it can help guide me to, you know, where I want it to be. So yeah, I'm just perfecting that part. Okay, all right, got my part all done, I believe. Oh no, gotta really perfect that thing. Okay, I see you, Casey. Okay, got that thing perfect. Okay, period. All right, so now I'm about to go across, do the same thing. Ooh, hair getting tangled. It's okay. We got this Casey. Sheesh. Anyways, got the got to be glue. Poo. Putting it down, laying it down. Okay. Now I believe I'm about to get I got my rubber bands. Okay. Now I'm about to use my edge toothbrush to lay it down. Now let me just let y'all know, I have an edge brush, but I just be feeling like it's too harsh on my edges. The toothbrush I'm using is a bit, like, it's a softer brush. So yeah, just letting y'all know that I still got it, okay? I just prefer to use this. But anyways, still brushing it down. You want to brush it down for real. Make sure it lays down because now you're about to put in that rubber band. And also, when you're putting in the rubber band, make sure you're holding down, you know, as close to your head as possible because you want it to stay laid down. so it looks clean and crisp when you're, you know, bringing the hair across and stuff, which you guys will see. So yeah, I'm holding down my hair to make sure that the rubber band doesn't slide up, because we don't want that. We want it to stay in place, and you want to keep tying the rubber band until it feels tight enough to the point where it's going to hold. Okay, also make sure that the other hair isn't getting in. Oops, it looks like I had to do that one over. Shush. Well, I'm doing it over because it got into my other piece of hair. So you know what, that's, you know, y'all lesson. Look, make sure that that doesn't happen to you. Just make sure that don't happen to you. So keep it separated. Oh yeah, okay, that's what I did. I tucked the other piece of hair behind my ear to make sure it doesn't get caught up. Also, I did twist it so the hair is all together, and I'm going in, putting in the rubber band again. And yeah, I'm twisting it, you know, making sure it gets all up in there, make sure it's tight and neat, like I said before. Tying that thing down, okay? And you just, like I said before, make sure you keep twisting it until you feel it's tight enough. If you don't feel it's tight enough, I believe you can pull it apart just like I did with the ponytail earlier. And I also wanted to try to make sure my edges was going to be laid, so I was doing my edges at the same time. And next, I do the second section. Okay, look at that. Fix it. Fix, okay. Now we're doing the same thing with this part. Okay, and basically we're going to do this to this. We're doing the same thing to all the four parts in my head. So we're doing the same process with the toothbrush and the got to be glue, brushing it down, and yeah, getting that, you know, twisting it, getting my rubber band and putting it in there. Okay, and like I said before, hold it down, make sure it stays as close to your head as possible, because you want it to be close. You don't want it to be sliding, because I know we got that gel in our head, so it's making it easier for it to slip and slide, and we don't like that. We don't want that to happen. Ooh, look at that. Look at that. Oh, it looks like I fixed it. Got all the other hair out of it. Pulled it out. Okay, look at you. Okay, go, Casey. Okay, she doing it. She doing it. Okay, she doing it. All right, now just put the rubber band in, girl. Put the rubber band in. Look at me struggling. It's okay. All right, let's tie that rubber band now. I believe the rubber band was getting loose. That's why it was taking so long, but yeah. Got all four in. Ooh, baby, look how clean them parts is. Mm-hmm. All right, going in with the got to be glue again. Okay, putting it, I think that was eco styling. I'm not sure. I'm sorry. I believe it was got to be glue though, because I wanted it to hold and I wanted it to stay in place. So yeah. All right, so boom, now I'm twisting it down, because I felt like if I did like a regular twist, it wasn't gonna stay in the twist. So that's why I twisted it the same way, basically, I guess you would do a twist out, or, you know, twist your hair with like added hair. I don't know. But yeah, you twist it by, you know, taking the two pieces and twisting it as you're twisting the two pieces in opposite directions as you're twisting it. And then I just took the rubber band and I just put it across to the other side. And I'm going to be doing the same thing on the other side with the other piece of hair. And I grab that front piece and I'm going to, you know, twist it down. And then I'm going to tie it to the other back piece, so they're both going across to make an X. Okay, so this is the point where I remember I said earlier I wanted to redo my swoop because it wasn't looking really how I wanted it to look. So I took out the bobby pins and I was combing it down again with the tail comb. I believe I also sprayed it a little bit with the spray bottle, and so I was trying to make sure that it went lay down the way I wanted it to. So I got it to lay down how I wanted it. And I believe I just started adding in the bobby pin, starting from the back of my head or like behind my ear. And I was just working my way up. Sheesh, Rihanna. Ooh, Casey. I started from the back of my head. And I started just making my way forward with the bobby pins. I just ended up putting in a lot of bobby pins. Not gonna hold you. It took a lot of bobby pins for me.
Almost done. Y'all can already see like how it's going. So y'all know I got a lot of hair. So y'all could already probably picture how it's about to look when I take this out. Hold on, wait a minute. Hold on, wait a minute. Let me put something. Okay. Ooh, my tummy growling. Ooh. Boom. Okay. So we got the hair out of the what you call it? Out of, let me tell, this is dry. It's not looking nice. I'm not gonna hold y'all. I don't really know how to tame this that well, but we're gonna start. We're gonna just try. So usually when I try to do my hair, with my hair, I get it soaking wet. Yep. Some people say don't do that. Some people say, yeah, soak your hair. I guess it depends on your hair type. I think my hair type, I have to put my hair products in when my hair is soaking wet. Oh my God. This is going to take quite some time. I feel like I need a regular spray bottle right now to get it as wet as I need it to get.
Alright, so I'm just putting the leave-in conditioner throughout my hair, and I'm going to be doing this throughout my whole head, like putting in the sections and then just putting in the leave-in conditioner.
Guys, so this is the completed hairstyle. Ooh, I'm cute, I know. Okay, so you can be like half up, half down. The ponytail, if you want, you could take this front piece of hair, you know, twist it around. Hold up, and boom, tuck it underneath there, or get another hair tie, wrap around. You got a bun. Ooh, I'm not gonna do a bun though. But yeah, it's cute. I'm feeling it. And look, your girl, inches. Ooh. Okay. So yeah, that's all on that. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Oh my gosh, give me some feedback. Let me know what you think. You think it's cute or what? Like, let me know. Let me know how you think it went. If you do try this hairstyle, let me know how it works out for you. And yeah, again, thank you for watching. I really appreciate it. I appreciate any kind of support. So you make sure you hit that like button for real. Hit that like button. Make sure you subscribe. I have more hair tutorials coming soon. Now come follow me on this natural hair journey, okay? Because, yeah. Okay, and yeah, thank you guys for the support. You know, like, share. You know somebody that wants to try out this hairstyle. Share it to them. You thinking, oh, should I try this hairstyle? Should I not? Share it to somebody. You like, should I try this? You know, let them see. You know, you anyways, yes, you know, drop a like, comment, subscribe, share, all that good stuff, okay? Thank you for watching. I really appreciate it. Hope y'all have, you know, the blessed of all blessed days, okay? All right? Okay, poo? Okay? All right, see y'all later.